This is what happens when you have criminals in government and criminals ruling over the criminals that reign us. They pump chemicals into the atmosphere, covering the sun and covering the whole sky. Do meteorologists even have a job anymore? Do they wait for the military to hand down the weather report for the day, or what they are going to decide it's going to be? Will it be a cloudy, rainy day? A toxic, heavy, metallic, rainy day? Wake up, people. We're being deceived. That is nothing but chemicals in our sky, covering our sun. These are not clouds. None of this mess is clouds. It looks like somebody has shaded in the beautiful blue sky with a dirty gray color. The sun is doing its damnedest to shine through and do its job of what we needed to do here on Earth, is give us life. That's what the Creator gave us the sun for. Wake up, people. We are being exterminated.